gentlemen, from the Waterfront Hotel and Casino in beautiful Cebu City, Philippines, Ala Promotions and ABS-CBN Sports bring you Pinoy Pride 11. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your supporting main event of the evening, 10 rounds in the featherweight division, the Philippines versus Mexico. Introducing, first of all, fighting out of the blue corner to my left tonight, wearing the white with the blue trim. He weighed in at 125 pounds. Fight record, 18 wins, 4 losses, 2 draws, 12 victories by knockout. He comes to you from Los Mochis, Sinaloa, Mexico. Here is Diego Tyson Ledesma. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner to my right tonight, wearing the red of the Ala Boxing Stable. He also weighed in at 126 and one half pounds. His fight record, a perfect one. 22 wins without a defeat, 21 victories by knockout. He's the current WBO Oriental Featherweight champ, and he comes to you from Bohol Norte, Mid-Sayap, North Cotabato, Philippines. Here is Lorenzo Thunderbolt Villanueva. Judges for this contest scoring the bout on a 10-point must system. At ringside, Arnel Pachon, Noel Flores, Edwin Barrientos, and when the bell rings, your third man in the ring, referee Tony Pesons. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, 10 rounds, featherweight. Here's referee Tony Pesons with the instruction.
We'll be fighting 10 rounds, no problems. Not easy, right?
Kita natin seryoso itong dalawang boxing natin.
Okay. At, that's
good. Huwag po kayong kukurap.
Oo, dahil...
Huwag kayong ikang ay aalis. Tutukan po ninyo, this fight can end early.
Thunderbolt Villanueva, all business. You can see how dead serious he is.
Kita mo, biglang naging electrifying atmosphere dito po sa the Waterfront Hotel. Ito na, round number one, Villanueva.
Villanueva going in right away, and he is the bigger fighter on his left. Whoa, that left is...
He's big, huh?
Oh, he's big, and he's a southpaw.
For a featherweight,
oh, parang si Luisito Espinosa, hindi ba?
Malaki.
Oh, standing left! Only the fifth blow of the fight.
And Tyson doesn't know what hit him. Buster Douglas, maybe?
Oh boy, that was a wrecking ball of a left hand mula po kay Villanueva. Ayan na, Thunderbolt!
Kalahating minuto pa lang, bagsak na itong si Tyson.
And Tyson feeling the heat. You can see it. In the...
Another left getting through. Napapa-atras na, napapa-ikot. Halos talikuran na niya si Villanueva.
Although Villanueva is wide open for a counter punch, but you can see, ang kanya kasing defensa is the best offense. Yun ang para sa kanya, the best
offense. Bring up, bring up!
Boy. Oh! Oh, my goodness.
What power.
He goes down again.
He is down, and I don't think he's going to get up.
Mukhang hindi na makakatindig itong si Jerry Ledesma. Take your time, boy.
7, 8.
Thunderbolt. And referee Tony Pesons scoring it off.
Woo! Unbelievable.
Thunderbolt.
A minute and a half in the corner, sort of... One of the cornermen protesting na tulak daw yung tumbaya, pero naman, hindi naman tumayo eh.
That left hand.
That's it.
Imagine if this boy, let's say, hawakan ni Fred Roach at ma-refine pa ng husto ang estilo because ang basic ingredient, the power, is already there.
Yes. That you don't need to teach. And of course, old friend
yan.
And colleague of ours, Governor Manny Pinyol, very, very happy dahil galing sa lugar niya itong batang to.
The pride of Mid-Sayap, North Cotabato.
At itong si Ledesma, hindi na natin naipaliwanag. Galing sa Los Mochis din niya, marami rin magagaling ng buksingerong galing dyan.
At marami siya mga nakalaban na magagaling din. Pero ito yung...
Unbelievable, hardly working up a sweat. deadly Lorenzo Thunderbolt.
Time now for the Cobra Tunay na Lakas clinch of the round.
Ito, isang bagsak. May kasunod pa. A wild right by Ledesma misses. That was flush on the chin. So you can't say that that was a push or what. And that was the first knockdown.
Klarado-klarado ang kaliwang yon ni Thunderbolt.
At kung may duda pa kayo, meron pang kasunod.
Ito pa. Oh,
ayun, another left. On the button flush right there.
Left straight.
Yun yung una.
And you can see the worried look sa mukha ni Tyson Ledesma ng Mexico.
He was very disappointed, obviously, with the outcome.
But he was really...
Yon, nayanik na naman siya ng kaliwa at sinundan pa.
There was a short right hand.
Referee Tony Pesons reaches the count of 10. The winner at 117 of the very first round by knockout from the Philippines, Lorenzo Thunderbolt.